Hi there, this is Dr. Evan Ostar with the Institute for Integrative Health and Fitness Education. Thanks so much for joining us on Facebook Live today, Monday. I think this is week 12, day number one. So this is Thanksgiving week here in the United States. So there's gonna be a lot of things coming to your inbox this week around sales, Black Friday, you know, I think it's Small Business Saturday and Cyber Monday. We're gonna do a very special one day offer so we don't inundate your inbox with emails on Friday, December 1st. So pay attention or look out for that if you're interested in learning more about the things that we do with our clients and patients. Because essentially, here's what we do with our clients and patients. Every single client or patient that comes in for us, regardless of their goals, they go through this process based upon the system that we created around the integrative movement system. So the first thing we want to do is we really want to identify our clients and patients' goals. What are their functional goals? Functional goals. What do they want to accomplish by working with us? So you ask your client, you have to get very clear, because sometimes your clients don't always know what they want out of their sessions, or they haven't clarified it. Because some of our clients just come to us because their doctor told them or their spouse, you know, hounded them into coming to see us. But like, what do they really want to get out of working with us? Do they want to feel better? And why do they want to feel better? Do they want to look better? What does looking better mean to them? Do they want to accomplish a specific goal, like running 5K or maybe running a marathon or climbing, doing great, a big hike, or just feeling physically stronger or run faster? So the first thing, you have to identify your clients, essentially their why, their functional goal, because then the process helps them work towards accomplishing their goal. It helps you direct your approach, whether it be a treatment approach of your health professional, or your exercise approach if you're a fitness professional. So the first part of the process, the integrated movement system process, is to discover, and that's where we take a client history, a very in-depth client history, because we want to know all the factors that are contributing to our client's issues, whatever their issues are, whether they feel good and or whether they're not doing their best or performing at their best. Because then that helps us, or helps direct our, the second phase of the discovery phase, is going through an assessment, helping our clients identify their habits, because that's what your assessment really does. It helps you identify your client's current habits. Where do they maybe lack mobility? Where do they lack the appropriate amount of control, meaning where they're not as stable as they should be? Where do they have too much stability? Where are they gripping? Where are they holding too much tension that they need to let go to ultimately get them into a more optimal strategy? Because from here, once we discover their history, which dictates our assessment, the assessments then help us discover their habits, that takes us into the next phase. And that's where we address their specific posture and movement habits that are either not allowing them to perform at the level they want, maybe causing chronic discomfort and or tightness, and are not making them feel or perform at a level they once did and that they want to get back to. So that's what the address phase is all about. It's our corrective exercise strategy based around identifying and addressing their specific posture and movement habits to help them develop a strategy that's more optimal, that's more efficient, meaning they don't use as much effort, and ultimately that's more sustainable, that they can use to accomplish their goals, but more importantly, for the rest of their lives. It's not just to accomplish an immediate goal, that can be the short-term goal, but the real goal is to help them create a strategy that's they can use for the rest of their life so that it's sustainable. And then from there, then we integrate that, those habits that we created here in the dress phase, into the fundamental movement patterns. So the squat, lunging, bending, rotating, pushing, pulling, gait, balancing, carrying patterns, because that's essentially what all our clients need to do, regardless of their functional goals. If they want to lose weight, they need to learn how to move better so they can create the optimal environment for losing weight. If they want to climb a mountain, they need to create the movement patterns, the stability of the trunk, spine, pelvis, hip complex, to support their load going up a mountain or a backpack on top of their shoulders. So whatever they want to accomplish, regardless of their goals, they need to better function through the functional movement patterns. So that's really the integrated movement system. Discover, address, and then integrate it, and everything always ties back to our clients' functional goals. That's why this has to be the most important and first thing we identify with our clients, is what is it that you really want to accomplish? Because then this whole process, the integrated movement system, ties back into helping them accomplish their functional goals. So during this week, Thanksgiving week, we're going to really work I'm giving back to you. We appreciate your time, your energy, your attention, and allowing us to help serve you in your goal of serving your clients. So this week, I'm going to take you through this process. We'll give you a couple examples of this over the next couple weeks, actually, of how we use our assessments, what we're looking for, how we use corrective exercise, and then how we integrate some of these ideas and concepts from corrective exercise into the fundamental movement patterns so that you can help your clients do the things they need to, want to, and or love to do. So thanks for watching. And like I said, on Friday, December 1st, we have a very special one weekend opportunity to take advantage of all the online courses and even our live course, the Integrated Corrective Exercise Instructor Program, where we walk you through this entire integrated movement system process. Okay, so watch your inboxes, but for now, just stay tuned to Facebook Live, where we'll be bringing you and sharing with you the ideas and concepts of the integrated movement system. So thanks for watching. Make it a great day. See you tomorrow on Facebook Live. This is Dr. Evan Osar.